After the failure of Wien's displacement law to explain blackbody radiation curve, in 1905, Lord Rayleigh and James Jean again tried to explain this curve with a new approach. But unfortunately, Rayleigh-Jean's law also could not fully explain this blackbody radiation curve. In this video of quantum mechanics, we will learn about Rayleigh-Jean's radiation law, and also we will understand the reason for the failure of this law, that is ultraviolet catastrophe. So let's start the video. Same as Wien's, Lord Rayleigh and James Jean were also trying to understand how a body glows. From blackbody radiation, we know that when a body absorbs radiation of all wavelengths to glow, it is called blackbody. The radiation that the blackbody emits while glowing is called blackbody radiation. Blackbody emits different amount of radiation of different wavelengths. To understand this, Rayleigh and Jean take the help of classical statistics. According to the equipartition of energy theorem of classical statistics, each degree of freedom of the system corresponds to the same energy, half kT. For example, if a molecule have vibrations and rotation, then energy corresponding to each degree of freedom will be half kT. Similarly, if molecule also have translational motion, then this degree of freedom also corresponds half kT energy. Rayleigh and Jean apply this theorem for blackbody radiation. For each mode of radiation, energy will be half kT. To know how many modes have a radiation, let us consider a box. If the wavelength of the radiation is equal to the size of the box, means only one wavelength can be fit in the box, then it has one mode and energy will be half kT. If the wavelength of the radiation reduced to half, means two wavelengths can be fit in a box, then it has two mode and corresponding energy will be 2 by 2 kT. In the same way, as the wavelength gets shorter, the number of modes will increase and corresponding energy will also increase. Now if we draw this prediction of Rayleigh-Jean's law on the graph, then as we move from longer wavelength to the shorter wavelength, so as the mode increased, the radiation also increases. The wavelength of the ultraviolet, X-ray and gamma rays are so short that the number of modes is too much. For the ultraviolet reason, Rayleigh-Jean's law predicts huge amount of radiation. This is called the ultraviolet catastrophe. According to this, if the temperature of the black body is anything more than zero, then for shorter wavelength, the huge amount of radiation will radiate. But this is the violation of conservation of energy. But in reality, the black body radiation behaves different from this. Rayleigh-Jean's law failed to explain this different behavior. After the failure of Wien's displacement law and Rayleigh-Jean's radiation law, based on classical mechanics, we required a different kind of physics to explain blackbody radiation curve. This done by Max Planck. Max Planck introduced quantum mechanics to explain blackbody radiation curve successfully. In the next video of quantum mechanics, we will learn about Planck radiation law.